Vanity, according to the people of this science, is when you see the gift, but you don't see the giver of gifts. Right? In other words, you can see that you're beautiful. Right? For a woman or a man who's been given physical beauty, they see the beauty, but they forget, who gave you that? It's always interesting, you know, somebody said, oh, you're so beautiful, thank you, as if you had anything to do with it, you know?
He molded you. Allah says He created the rest of the skies. He could have added, He created you too. But He's already said that before. He changed it. He said, وَصَوَّرَكُمْ. He molded you. صَوَّرَ in Arabic is to fashion something, to mold something, to sculpt something, make a sculpture that's perfect and beautiful. He takes pride in how beautifully He made us. You know what the ungrateful says? Why am I so fat? Why am I so skinny? Why am I so short? Allah is saying, accept who you are. I think you're beautiful. Why do you think you're ugly? Why do you have to be so unhappy with yourself? And molding is not just in the physical sense. Even in our personalities, our capabilities, Allah has given each and every one of us certain strengths, certain abilities, certain talents. He is the one who gave them to us. So when we don't appreciate what we've been given, then we're not appreciating Allah Himself, because He's the one who gave. Just like when somebody gives you a gift and you don't appreciate it, it's a disrespect to the one who gave you the gift. All of what we have been given is a gift from Allah Azza wa Jalla. وَصَوَّرَكُمْ فَأَحْسَنَ صُوَّرَكُمْ. And if you don't recognize that, وَإِلَيْهِ الْمَصِيرِ, you'll all be going back to Him anyway. They will have to be returned to the original owner.